on Rachel Dolezal, come see me. Or you ain't got a lie to kick it. Or go ahead on and write that book, but send me the royalties. Lord knows I did not want to talk about you. Did not want to write this poem. You have already taken enough from me, but every time your face shows up on my news feed, a fury awakens in my blood and curls my fingers into fists. I, too, have green eyes and light brown kinky afro. I, too, have worked for black civil rights organizations. I, too, identify as black. I, however, am black. You really tried it, Rachel. People think it's funny to tell me that you look like me. You should look like me. You wore me as a costume. I just think it's funny how you chose my identity to cloak that white guilt or whatever it is you're working with. I don't know. I'm not a therapist. Funny how you can take me off when you feel like it. I know I got the side eye from everybody in the beauty shop the day after your story broke. Like, they ain't had their hands all up and through these naps for years. Now you selling books, Rachel. Bish, is you even a writer, though? You ever carved ink from your flesh to map out a plan for survival, had to spell out and memorize words that will save your life? My father is black, Rachel. Both of his parents are black, Rachel. All of their parents were black, Rachel. All of their parents were slaves, Rachel. What that ancestry do, Rachel? What you know about these generations of blood and scab? What you know about descending from people that survived it to make you? What you know about blackness that you ain't chose? I understand. A complex racial identity, Rachel. You ever taken a fist to the jaw for it? Had your eyes blackened? You ever had somebody call you a nigger to your face and mean it? Feel your lineage tremble with thirst? I know how to fight, Rachel. Been doing that shit since forever. You ever had to bust somebody upside the head? Snatch your story out their mouth? Snatch your hair out their head?